First of all, thank you, Sherry, for making this possible. My husband and I, here from New York, at this marvelous, wonderful exhibit about Andy's works. I'm on in years, and I have frequented museums, galleries in New York over the years. I passed by Andy's works and so-so a few things, but this exhibit is amazing. Amazing. I'm always going to get tearful when I think his ears must be burning. It's been an intimate look into his head, which was quite a head. Thank you again. Love being here.